Hello. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. A little nervous, if I'm honest.
That's all right. What is your name?
My name is Jay.
And how old are you, Jay?
I'm 25.
Okay. Now, is what you're going to do, is it your full-time job?
I'm a performer full-time, so I do magic, juggling, balancing things on my face.
So why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
Because I want to attempt to break a Guinness World Record.
Ah, this we like already. So what is the record?
The record is for the most chairs balanced on the chin at the same time.
Oh!
Wow.
Yeah!
What?
What is the current record?
Well, when I applied for this, the current record was 5 chairs. So I trained really hard to be able to do 6. They told me that an American had broken the record, and the new record is 9 chairs.
Oh,
oh goodness me.
So I have with me 11 chairs, and I'm going to try and bring it back to the UK.
Yes! That is what we like to hear, Jay. Is there someone here from the World Record Association?
We have Mark from Guinness World Records.
Ah. So, do you want to take over now?
Well, while he's talking that through, I also have my dad, Steve, who's going to help me set this up.
Good old dad.
Hi, Steve.
His dad, not my dad. My dad didn't do
Are you brothers? This is your brother.
You going now? Yeah, let's go.
So this is an official Guinness World Records attempt for the most chairs balanced on the chin. Now, in order to qualify for this record, each of the chairs has to be commercially available and a full-sized adult chair. Once they are placed, they must remain balanced on the chin with no touching for a minimum of 10 seconds. The time will begin when Jay removes his hands from the chairs. If his hands touch the chairs during the attempt, the time will stop and restart when his hands come off. And finally, if the chairs fall or if he fails to keep them balanced for 10 seconds, then the attempt will be disqualified.
Take your time. Take your time, guys.
Okay. Let's do this. Ready? Up. Okay. Got it.
Oh, I can't watch.
No way.
No way.
10 seconds, remember.
I can confirm that you are a brand new Guinness World Records title holder!